praise you better than that. What you sipping on? I got you talking crazy.
Alina Birenbauer, welcome to Victoria and thank you for interview for Diario Gasteiz. Yo quería hacer una breve entrevista y la primera pregunta sería, me imagino todo lo que ha visto en los ojos de muchos hombres en aquella trágica época, ¿no? Pero, ¿qué ve hoy en día en los ojos de la humanidad, en nuestros ojos?
She can imagine what you saw in the eyes of so many people, so many men around you at that time. What do you see now in the eyes of people?
I feel they feel with me. They love me.
¿Qué sienten?
I am ashamed to say, but I feel they love me in Poland now. It was so many people by the honoring, mm-hmm. and they loved me. And then I go and pass through them, and everybody wants to kiss me. And
y dice que cree que ven lo mismo que ve ella y que se siente querida. Que ahora cuando ha estado en Polonia, que se siente un poco avergonzada de decirlo, pero que todos querían estar con ella y besarla y que se ha sentido muy muy querida.
I want to say you something.
A nivel de humanidad, de lo que es uh-huh. la humanidad, ¿qué es lo que ella ve ahora mismo en nuestros ojos? Uh-huh. ¿No? Tal y como está el mundo lleno de violencia y cada vez vamos en increciento.
With so much violence in our current world, what do you see in mankind now?
I see many cruelty, many not feelings, against feelings. It's like, no, it's feelings you cannot discuss. And it, to be strong only, to be rich only, money, and so and not ashamed of nothing, moral, not moral. I see this, but I see also these people, when I tell them, they are otherwise. For a moment, maybe.
Pues ella ve que hay mucha violencia, que hay mucha crueldad, que hay pues gente que quiere más y más y más dinero y que tienen sus sus intereses, pero también ve que cuando ella les da su testimonio y les cuenta que cambian, aunque solo sea por un momento, pero que hay un cambio.
Alida ha comentado que no es creyente. ¿Qué necesitaría de la humanidad o quizá de Dios para volver a creer?
You said that you are not a believer, that you don't believe in God. What would you need from mankind to be a believer again, to believe again?
Not to hate, not to fight, not to kill.
Que no se odie, que no se mate.
I have kids. I had dogs, two dogs home, and maybe 8 kids home. Now not home kids more, but outside. 2 times a day I am coming to give them. I am like when a cat or a dog is hungry, I am in the lager, in the camp, hungry, not needed. And then I must give the dogs. And I love them. And I know people can be good also. They are, some are not, but there are. And the good people, if even they are less, but this wins. Because this is good, this is life. And the bed is dead.
Dice, bueno, habla de su experiencia con sus perritos y cómo los quiere, y habla también de que hay personas que son buenas, que aunque sean pocas o ella siente que son pocas, pero que sí que hay personas que son buenas y que aunque haya tanta violencia y haya odio y haya gente que mate, pues que los buenos de alguna manera ganarán.
Auschwitz sale por primera vez a 9 capitales del mundo. Sale por primera vez 600 elementos auténticos, desde un barracón hasta un vagón de tren. Una de las capitales elegidas es Madrid. ¿Ella qué le parece en el sentido de que Auschwitz, la historia, venga también a conocernos y venga a mostrarnos?
Mm-hmm. Auschwitz is going to be somehow moved to different capitals. They are going to take different pieces, a train wagon and different pieces of the concentration camp in exhibitions, and one of those cities is going to be Madrid. How do you feel about that? What do you think of the fact that somehow Auschwitz, as part of history, is going to visit other places? I don't know if you know that there's going to be a kind of exhibition.
With the new prime minister, what is now?
No, I mean, you refer to the exhibition, to the new exhibition.
Según la embajada, la embajadora de Polonia aquí en España comentó eso, que por primera vez Auschwitz con 600 elementos viajaba por el mundo.
Mm-hmm. So the ambassador from Poland said that they are going to take 600 items from Auschwitz. It can be different pieces from that concentration camp, mm-hmm. and they are going to organize a kind of exhibition in many European cities, and one of those cities is going to be Madrid. So, how do you see that?
It's good.
You didn't know about that?
Mm-hmm.
No conocía esa iniciativa, pero que le parece bien, que está a favor de esa iniciativa. ¿Cómo no? Por supuesto. Eso es lo que ella quiera, eso es lo que quiere que se recuerde.
I want people remember this because of so millions of people died and nothing is after them, not a name. Mm-hmm. I had a friend in Auschwitz. She was 16, not from Warsaw, and it was a selection, you know, when they make who is to dead, who can go back. And it was such a selection. They write only the numbers. And then after 2 weeks, we forget about this, and it was very. Very bad day, so I don't know how to say, dark. They don't take us to work for this. And I was happy. We come back in the barrack, and I was with this girl, and she started to tell me about her mother, what she cooked, and we were so hungry. It was not to... And then they started to call numbers. It was her number. And they took her to Gaza immediately. And then, you know, after 20 years, I wrote the book, and I wrote there the Benzina from Benzin. I forget her name. And I turned more tear the ears. She was called Fruma, a name what was 50 years of the month of anybody, millions like this. For this I am telling, my whole life I am going and telling this story.
Dice que ella lo que quiere precisamente es eso, que se recuerde, que no se olvide, y que cuenta una anécdota que le ocurrió. Tenía una compañera de barracón, hicieron una selección para ver qué personas llevaban a gasear, y simplemente apuntaban los números que tenían tatuados. Fue pasando el tiempo, pasaron unos días, y esa compañera le contaba, estaba hambrienta, y le contaba anécdotas de su vida y lo que cocinaba su madre, y ella se sentía muy conmovida, y después de varios días fue una de las personas que llevaron a gasear. Lo que pasó fue que después, cuando ella escribió su libro, después de tantos años había olvidado su nombre y le costó mucho tiempo recordarlo, y ella lo que quiere es que todo eso, lo que pasó, que todo se recuerde, y que por eso le parece positivo.
Y ya para terminar, solo una pregunta. ¿Cómo se sobrevive a la vida después de pasar lo que ha pasado?
How can you survive? How can you overcome such an extreme situation? How can you survive?
Day by day, 1 hour after the other.
Día a día y hora tras hora. Día a día y hora tras hora.
Sometime a nice day, not so cold, not so rain. Some orderly in the barrack was a little better to me. She likes me. I don't know why. And she saved me from a selection. And she gave me some more soup. And I was so happy. They are good people. I didn't ask her to give me. I was ashamed. Everybody wants more. I didn't come. And she gave me. And it was so... People are good people. In this terrible place, somebody gave me.
Que en este sitio tan terrible también había buena gente, y que ella, sin pedir, porque todo el mundo quería comer más y todo el mundo necesitaba, pero sin pedir, había de repente alguien en un barracón que no la elegía para ser seleccionada a ser gaseada, o que le daba un poco más de comida, y por eso ella creía en la bondad de las personas, que a pesar de una situación tan dura siempre había alguien que era bueno.
Pues Alina Begoña, thank you very much.
Thank you so much.
I will tell you one story more, because we speak about God, about religion.
Una historia sobre Dios y la religión, porque hemos hablado un poco de eso.
Such terrible. We came up four times in the morning, the whole day with work, with cold, and then one day, this woman, this orderly, Stasia, Polish woman, a Catholic, she said, every hard work today will not make the Jewish woman. They have the biggest holiday when we God judge us, and we don't have to eat for 24 hours. And then in the evening when we came back from work after stay, the roll calls after coming, everybody wants to go to the bank. And she no, she stand all high in our bank, high, so the light, eine Kerze hat sie angezündet, wie sagt man?
Cerezo, Kirche.
Kerze. And she said, don't go to the back, stay like you stay. And now we will pray everybody in his religion. It was such, you know, hear the fire outside from the people. And here we so tired, so exhausted, but together everybody, she said, light. She made two lights, so burning and this. And said everybody in his to get out from this place.
Mm-hmm. Sí, que rezaron todos juntos, cada uno en su religión, para que todo el mundo pudiera salir de aquel sitio terrible. Muchísimas gracias.